Oh, of course I can't see the weapon here. I wasn't using this. I was using this. No, the axe. I knew that was gonna happen. That sucks. Fuck. Okay, finally, we're ready to play again.
Somebody's in the school. Our scouts spotted people entering the building.
I'm Neil Fallon. I'm a journalist for International Affairs magazine.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
You have?
How the hell did you get in here?
It wasn't so hard during the first few days of the quarantine. And when they put Suleiman in charge, it was pretty clear how things were going to go.
So you decided to stick around?
Actually, I've decided to leave. Though God knows how that's gonna happen. I've been in some lockdown cities before, but there's usually someone you can bribe. Not here.
I can't get you out of Haran. I'm not sure anyone can.
No, of course. But I've been documenting this place, pretty much from day one. I've interviewed hundreds of, well, people who aren't people anymore. Suleiman has a lot to answer for. The world needs to know what's happened, and look, I'm kind of desperate here. I've lost my work, all of it. I was holed up at an internet cafe when a mob of infected landed on me. I got out without a bite, but I left my satchel at the cafe.
And everything's in the satchel?
Most of it. They chased me for a while, so I finally had to ditch my camera in a car. Look, I know it's a lot to ask.
Right, even if I recovered them, you still don't have a way out of here.
Mister. If I can't get my work back, there's no reason for me to get out.
Now, that cafe's in a bad area. I'll think about it, but no promises, okay?
I pressed the kick button. You are in a safe area. Okay, we're playing now.
She called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right. You take care.
Everything's going on.
We've got the runner here.
I don't want to get him. Clear.
Yes, boss.
I found booze.
I'm right here. And I need to craft some more medkits soon.
Where are you going? This ain't over.
Achievement for that. Robin Hood theory. He's countering my bat with a sword.
I'm right here. Let's do this.
Come up here then, coward. Hey, zombies, we're over here.
I'm not done with you. I'm right here. Let's do this. I'm not done with you.
He's not gonna be in Dying Light 2. Where are you, dude? Won't find better deals because I can't find you at all.
You won't find better deals in all of Haran. You won't find better deals in all of Haran.
What was that? One more time. Somewhere here.
You won't find better deals in all of Haran. Come here. I've got a special
right below the window? That seems, you know, normal. Just weird that you can keep triggering it like that. So you can buy, you know, different weapons.
You won't find better deals in all of Haran.
Start selling all this stuff and get money. Not that I really need it, though.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Okay, the sun's coming down. Let's maybe find a place for the night. Oh, looks like the place that I need to be is actually right here. I was not... Okay. We're here. It's totally planned.
For the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through, Jade.
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rise's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here. I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. Really? Are you sure? Huh. Okay. Right. Come here. Okay. We'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
And what about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us.
Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
Okay, so this takes us to the next zone, but I still have some missions to do in this one, so... Ah, yes. Nighttime. What more do you need me to do, game? Apparently there's a zombie above me. Okay. Okay, I just wanted to look at the quests. Well, I guess I'll do the one closest to me. need to get a drink. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay. Okay, we got them. This is for those, like, the brothers or the twins or whatever that want parts for the other guy. There was another quest. Yeah, let's do that again. Okay. Thank you. found this stuff before, and I still have it, so I guess it probably respawns it. Yeah. Wait. Why didn't it count? What? But zinc powders still. Was there more than one? Oh, okay. I misread and I only saw the one, I guess. The one on fire got back up. Alright, not too hard. Survivor died. Oh yeah, so there's like these recurring like events in the world that you can like kind of help people and you'll gain some bonus, usually like a weapon mod or something. Oh, you can use this. Okay, let's look at the map again. Get to the inn.
Christoph, I can see you. I'm gonna get you out of there, but the first thing I need you to do is stop cranking that engine. You're just drawing them in.
I'm talking as I'm dead.
Now stay put and sit tight. I'm gonna secure the area.
Do you need help?
Negative, Christoph. Stay with the wounded. That's an order.
Negative. I don't need help. As I have already died. Trying to steal my XP. Oh god, it's just like a mess of colors.
Thank you.
What else needs to be done? Let's see if we can talk to them. No. What I'm doing wrong. Like, secure the safe zone. The door's closed. No more zombies in here.
I've secured a safe zone.
Oh, never been so scared in my life. Is it always like that?
Pretty much. Hey, but you kept your head on and you saved those people's lives. It's not bad for your first time out.
Thanks, Crane. But if you hadn't shown up, we'd all be dead.
How do you think your dad would feel about that?
My dad? Oh, no, did he send you? Look, I'm not going to go back. I can't. I'm not working for Rice and his butcher squad.
Look, I'm not asking you to go back.
Well, that's what my dad wants, isn't it?
He wants you to be safe.
Yeah, working for Rice. How safe is that?
It isn't. Sooner or later, they're gonna kill him. But if I can get your dad to stop working for Rice, will you hang up your running shoes?
You're asking a lot.
Yeah, you could make weapons for Brecken. God knows they need them, and you'd be saving your dad's life.
Okay. Get him to join me here, and I'll quit being a runner.
focus! Right in the head! Get away from me!
I hate them. Here, take this. You deserve it.
I deserve it for doing nothing. Oh. Oh, he's below this time. How kind.
Did you find him?
Yeah, I did. Your son's in one of our secured zones.
But I thought you were going to bring him back.
No, he's not coming back, Alexei. He's a scout working for Brecken. And unless he gets a lot better at it in a hurry, he's not gonna last too long.
But couldn't you talk some sense into him?
No. So I'm gonna have to talk some sense into you. You want to save your son? You stop making weapons for Rice and go to the tower. Now your son said he'll give up being a runner if you'll join him.
No, no. Sooner or later, Rice is going to tear that place down. It's not safe there.
It's not safe anywhere, Alexei. And the question is, whose side are you on? See, right now you're on the wrong side, and your son doesn't want to have any part of it.
You're right. He is ashamed of me. I am ashamed of me. But I'm just trying to do what is best for him.
Well, then today's your lucky day, Alexei, because what's best for him, it's also the right thing to do.
Okay. You win.
What the?
Why would you run out there, old man?
It was always just a matter of time before they would come for me.
They may come to the tower eventually.
They will. But it is where I should be, with my son. In my case, there's a weapon I designed. Something special. I never crafted one because I didn't want to give it to Rice. I want you to take it. Good luck, Rain. Perhaps I will see you again.
Getting kind of hungry. I think I'm gonna go heat up some food. May at least get to the location first. Okay. Hey, they have guns.
Look.
Where am I? The antenna again. Try to use the guns more since I won't be able to use it in the sequel. Okay, that works, I guess. God, suddenly there's like so many behind. Okay, what's happening there? What? I'll let him fight his own battles there.
This is it
Excuse me? Hello? Die? Is this a glitch? Can they not die now? Negan is here. Fuck. Okay. I don't like how smart they are. I don't like that. Like, come at me or don't. I think there was a safe zone above it. That looks so broken.
Thank you.
Okay, enjoy the campfire for a second. I'll be right back. Okay. Thanks for waiting. Should maybe go check the tunnel out here. I think it's that tunnel there, maybe? Yeah. It has to be. I can't pick them back up, okay.
What is it?
So you remember me? I know I remember you. You were at Rice's camp when I lost my hand. You're one of Brecken's guys. If you were anyone else, I'd kill you.
Oh, lucky me.
That's right. As for Rice, I'd settle with that psycho in my own time. But first, I need your help to find my brother, Nazim. He's the one who helped me escape. He went for food at the supermarket, but he hasn't been back since. I'll pay you to find him.
What do you intend to pay me with?
Are you kidding? My brother and me worked for Rice. You know what that means. Collecting stuff. That's all we ever did. We look for stuff. We find stuff. We take stuff. Well, we wound up with a lot of stuff. Some of it we turn over to Rice. Some of it we kept ourselves. You know, in case things got too crazy. Not like stealing, but protecting for the future. That's just smart, right?
Until you got caught.
We still got plenty left. Weapons, medicine, money. We've got stashes all over the city. But now Rice's men are looking for us, so I have to be careful going out. So, we've got a deal?
I'll think about it.
It will be worth your while. I promise.
I'll think about it. Always does it anyways. You want to play this game? Yeah. It's really fun. It'll probably go on sale next week. For the release of the new one. If they're smart, they'll do it. So that's a really bad place to be. The place that I just hopped in and out of. A lot of special enemies there. Not a fun place. Let's go give this dynamite. Although I'm curious, where is the other quest taking me? Over here? Somewhere else. I think something is behind me. Everything is taking us back here. Let me go somewhere else. I'm scared. Let me look around. Okay. I'm okay. They kept mentioning the school. I think it's here. You were there before. Reboot. Okay. Still getting used to this massive guitar. I don't know if I like it or not.
God.
A bat with a torch attached? Yeah, I modded it up a bunch. It has some other mods as well to, like, give it even more... Hold on. There's no safe place out here. I'm gonna be chased right now, but I'll show you real quick. Weapons have mod sockets, and they can improve these things, the damage handling and durability of the weapon, and you can also upgrade it to have you can craft it into another weapon, essentially. So, like, you can give it properties so it has, you know, the fire or poison or electricity and so on. There's more. Actually, I want to put the pistol away. Here, I'll show you with the scythe. This is like a shit tier weapon, but I'll mod it up anyways. Oh god, why? Yeah, no, let's do that later. Let's do that later. Okay, where am I? Go north. Oh, I shouldn't be doing this at night. It's all about those skill points. Can they get in here? Of course they can. What am I saying?
Right, I'm in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Done.
Good. Now you've got to do the same thing in the second substation.
Okay, now that I'm alone and I have a second. Whoa. Oh, there. Hold up, buddy. I'm not your friend. Pal. Will soften the impact. Oh, get off, get off, get off. Can hit me through walls, but I can't.
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go.
Almost made the pipe. I don't know if you can actually
climb. Fallon, it's me. I'm near the cafe. Anything I should know?
Stay clear of the latte. They tend to burn the milk.
Looks like this is dialogue for another quest. That was so close. Man, I hope it stays unlocked. I know it won't, though. Oh, no. Wait, it puts us at the tower? Really? Am I that close to it? Yeah, I guess I am. That's the closest thing. Let me get my food before it burns. Can I get my food? I think I'll be fine. Yeah. I guess the answer is no. That sucks. I tried to be quick. It's fine. Whatever. I don't care about the points. Okay. It stayed unlocked. Oh God, get me out. Oh God. I should be dead.
Got your satchel. Now, where's the camera?
My God, you're incredible. It's in the trunk of a black car on the infamy bridge.
Oh, that's not what I was hoping you'd say.
Ratatouille. Glitch your way through, why don't you? Yeah, I've played through this game multiple times, so I'm just replaying it. This is New Game Plus. Okay, wait. There was another quest. I guess we're already halfway there. Whatever. Let's go. That's the bridge that we need to be on. Stop here just in case I can find some quests.
What's on your mind?
Some advice. If you're going to be a runner, you should go talk to the witch.
Hey, you mean the woman who claims the infected won't attack her?
It was just after midnight when this old woman walks right up to the gate at the bazaar and asks to come in.
And there were infected around?
Yes, they were all over. But they didn't seem to notice her. She just walked right past them, calm as a cloud. I tell you, I couldn't believe it. You should talk to her. For the job you do, she could really help.
I guess one thing that's cool is all these quests are actually something that you can read in the world. The detail is pretty well done in this game.
What's the matter?
That brute Harun threw my sister Ida out of the village.
She's a widow with two children, Yasmina and Jamil. They snuck under the fence to go after their mother. Yasmina came back yesterday, but Ida and Jamil are still out there.
Please, can you find my sister and nephew and bring them back?
I'll do what I can. Where's the girl?
In my house. She's hiding from Harun. She thinks he'll throw her out, too!
Maybe I'll talk to Harun.
Mario Easter egg? Yeah, I've done that. I'll do it again on stream. We're not there yet, though. There's a lot of Easter eggs in this game. I'm trying to point them out when I see them. Okay, so there's nothing in here. Wanted to track the quest. There we go.
He's okay. Not here.
Oh. Well, you'd better go find him.
I heard an explosion.
I'm looking for Harun.
Harun? If a toothache was a man, it would be Harun. If you see him, could you push him into a hole?
Yasmina? Hey, I want to help your mom. Can you talk to me? Your mom's in danger. I need to find her.
She's gone. She was beaten. Harun says you can't be here once you've been beaten.
I'm going to get her to a place that has medicine. They won't make her leave. Now, can you tell me what happened to you and your brother?
Me and Jamil went under the fence to find our mom. It took a while, but we found her at the houses behind the tunnel. Only there was a biter there. He beat me. And my mom hit him on the head.
You were bitten?
Only a little. I tried to get away.
What did your mom do?
She put us in a house, and then she went to look for medicine. When she came back, she told Jamil to wait there, and then she took me to the man.
Did he give you medicine?
Yes. He said we would both need more, but that me and my mom could stay in his basement as his puppets. I don't know what he meant, but my mom got scared and hit him, and told me to run. So I did.
It's all right, Yasmina. I'll find her. Where does the man live?
I'm not sure. It's a house with hammers and axes.
And where's your brother?
Jamil is hiding in the house with the red flowers.
You're a brave girl, Yasmina, but I need you to stay here a little longer, okay? And keep away from Harun until I get back. Can you do that?
You're really going to find my brother and mom?
Yeah, you bet I will.
Thank you, mister.
She has nothing to say.
To find Harun.
Nobody likes Harun, but if you ask me, he's the only one who knows what needs to be done. You can't be tough and be popular, right? You see what I'm saying?
Do you know where Harun is?
I saw Harun earlier. He was telling Gerso that we should surround the village with tiger traps. I don't think that's a good idea.
Where can I find Harun?
Yeah, most likely he's under the bridge. That is where most trolls reside. Eating fish heads, perhaps.
Found him.
Harun?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Why'd you force that woman to leave the village?
You mean Ida? She's infected. All infected gotta go outside.
Is that Gersel's rule?
Some people don't want to make the tough calls around here. Well, I did. If Ida didn't want to get thrown out, she shouldn't have let herself get bit. Tough luck. Bad break.
What about her kids?
What about them? There's no answers in around here. I was doing them a favor so they wouldn't have to watch us hacking up their mum when she turns into a fucking monster.
I'm starting not to like you.
Hey, I'm not looking for trouble. You seem like a good guy. Have a nice day, okay? Now go fuck yourself.
What?
My conscience is clean. I did the right thing.
Say that to my face.
Go babble with the old ladies.
If only you could. Here we go. It was a black car of some kind, right?
Oh,
No.
What is this shit?
Every man for himself.
Yeah, they added the guitar and some other items from Left 4 Dead 2. You can use the gnome, I think a golf club and something else, I can't remember. A frying pan? I think that's what it is, a frying pan. But you have to craft it, so I just haven't done it.
You did it! I can't even begin to thank you enough. What's your name? People are going to know about you.
Look, my name doesn't matter, because you're still not getting out of here. No one's getting out of here.
But then why'd you do it? Why risk your life like that?
I thought you deserved the chance to prove me wrong. Good luck, Fallon.
Yeah. Thanks. You too.
Look at the map.
There's never a bad time to make a deal.
Oh, I think that's for DLC here. Okay, no, we're not doing that.
Feel free to browse.
Out here on this island is another Easter egg. It's Excalibur. And you have to hold down the use button for so long on this one item. It's a sword in a rock, of course, but just has you sitting there wasting time. I'll go out there and show you. The sword you get is really good. It's worth doing. It's just, it takes so long. You think 500 hours for Dying Light 2 makes sense? I don't know. We'll see. I want to believe that it'll have twice as much content as this game. I've put quite some time into it, and I've beaten it so many times. I don't know. Okay, so here it is. Hold E for this XP caliber belongs to me. Just sit here and hold E forever. After all that inventory full. I didn't want to talk. I didn't want to break it and, like, have to start over. Let's see, what can I drop? Ow. There's the blueprint for it as well, so you can just craft it whenever you want. But I already have it, so I can't get it again. It's a very good sword. I'm gonna keep using the weapons that I have right now just because I want to waste the durability on them. But that's that Easter egg. There's a lot more. Like, this game is littered with them. Oh God, that scared me.
Hang on, take it easy, take it easy. I won't hurt you. You're Jamil, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm looking for your mom. Can you tell me where she is?
Yasmina was bitten by one of those creatures. So mom took her to a man that found a medicine that fell from the sky. She said his name was Salim.
Do you know where Salim lives?
In the tool shop.
All right, now listen to me, Jamil. I'm going to go get your mom and come back for you. So you wait right here, okay?
Okay, just come back soon.
All right, we will. Don't worry.
A man that fell from the sky. Do that in a minute. I want to go over here since we're near it. They should have allowed kids to be zombies. You know why. You know why they didn't. We can't be killing kids in our games.
I'm at the main station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main panel. It's in one of the buildings.
Set it at night. Let me sleep here then. Where's the nearest safe house here? Okay. Or the tower.
Thank you.
Now we wait until nighttime and go back. Of course it's raining.
Done. Fire it up now.
Hang on, hang on. Eat folks, you freaks. That was good stuff, Crane. No bullshit. Come and see me when you get back. I've got something for you.
Now we make a day again.
That?
I remember there being some kind of glitch with these things. I can't remember what it was now. Maybe it was like you could throw them at people and they would fly around. I can't remember. I can't remember at all. I remember having to pick those up for something. Trying to exploit or glitch the game out in some way. Let's see what the screams were. nothing in here.
Hey, open up in there.
Who are you?
Crane, from the tower. I heard a woman screaming.
Yeah, it's my wife. She's giving birth.
Oh, shit. Is there anything I can do?
We need alcohol to disinfect. Please, help us.
Alcohol?
Do you hear what I hear? People pouring drinks and drinking them.
Yeah, I've got some alcohol.
Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be a big help. But is that all you could find? It's not really enough. I'd go out myself, but I can't leave my wife now.
Let me see if I can find some more. Hey, it's Crane. I found some more.
Yeah! Great, because we're going through it like water. But, is that it? It's almost enough, but not quite.
You must have a lot of germs in there.
Oh, with this terrible plague, everything has to be clean. Spotless! I can't risk my newborn getting infected. We must have more alcohol.
The disease is actually transferred from a bite that causes... Hey, I've got the alcohol. Everything okay in there?
Oh, you got some more?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, cheers. Bye.
I could let it go, but I don't think I'm going to.
Seems legit, right?
We're gonna drink our granny's house on Tuesday. Down to the ground.
Sell her slippers and her sandals. Drink away.
We'll sell our granny's pantaloons to buy more booze.
And her bras and stockings,
Drink away.
Are you done? You're in a safe area. No, I'm not. I don't have grenades, no. You sometimes imagine what it would be like if zombie apocalypse occurred on Earth. I can speak, I promise. Yeah, I think a lot of people think that. It would be nice. But very unlikely. But who knows, anything's possible at this point. Reason to live. I guess. I don't know. Oh. Fun times. The zombie phenomenon occurs in nature already, so it, I mean, it's only a matter of time before it spreads to humans, right? Okay, I think this is the house that we need to be at.
Salim! Salim, we need to talk!
Go away! I'm armed, so you better get the hell out of here.
You have to let Ida go!
You mean that stupid woman? She's dead. She was infected, so I had to kill her.
Now, her daughter says you have antizin.
I don't know anything about this. It has nothing to do with me.
Salim, I'm not leaving without her.
Oh, yeah? So you want to have a party? How about I invite some more guests?
How are you alive? Oh look, she was alive after all.
God, what has he done to you?
picture of some
take
random
it easy,
kids.
Take it easy, you're free.
Yes, Mina, my daughter. She went.
She's safe. She's back at the village. Your son's still hiding at the house where you left him.
What am I going to do? We can't stay in the village. Harun will throw us out again.
You're going to take your kids and go to the tower. I want you to find a doctor there named Lena. Tell her that Crane says to take care of you, and that he'll make sure there's enough antizin for you and your daughter.
You are Crane?
Yeah, I'm Crane. Now go back to Jamil. He's waiting for you. Yasmina's with your sister.
Thank you for being kind to me. I didn't think there was any kindness left.
Good luck getting out.
I just want to talk.
Try listening. The first bullet goes over your head. The next one goes through it.
Stop it, Edward. You don't want to scare off someone who might be willing to help us.
We don't know this arsehole from a plate of falafel.
Don't argue with me. Let him in.
Seems Errol wants to talk to you.
There won't be any trouble.
Do I look worried?
Scared to death.
He's perceptive. Come in.